Arrest has been made in connection to the murder of Clemson star football player DeAndre Overton. Today, deputies in Guilford County say they have arrested 20-year-old Jeremiah Banks in Michigan. Banks has been charged with first-degree murder, and he is currently being held in Michigan pending extradition. Overton was shot and killed last month at a house party on Spring Mill Road in Greensboro.